Getting on and off a cruise ship can often be very dangerous. In fact, some cruise lines are unable to bring their ships into particular ports. Grand Cayman, for example, in Georgetown, does not have a port that's large enough to dock a major cruise ship. And what passengers have to do is they have to get on and off these cruise lines and use something called a tender. Oftentimes, people can be seriously injured, particularly the elderly or those who are incapacitated, getting on and off a tender. It's essentially a floating taxi in the middle of the sea. If you've been injured getting on and off a cruise ship anywhere in the world, most of these cruise lines require that you sue them in Miami, Florida, even if your accident happens in Alaska or Grand Cayman or in Fiji. My name is Spencer Aronfeld, and for more than 25 years, our team has been fighting hard to hold cruise lines accountable when they put their profits ahead of passenger safety. Allow us to work hard for you and protect your legal rights.